rebound positive. Here comes Marner. Fire and scores! It's 47 seconds in!
Hello everyone, and welcome back to Job NHL Vlogs, and today is the day I'm going to be going down to the Paramount Five Food Center in Mississauga, Ontario, to watch the Mississauga Steelheads take on the Sudbury Wolves. It's Sunday, February 25th, 2024, 4 p.m. puck drop at the Paramount Five Food Center this afternoon in Mississauga, Ontario, and I'm very excited for this game. There's a couple reasons why. First of all, guys, obviously going to be going to my first Steelheads game of the season, so I'm finally going to be able to go to a game. So yeah, I'm very excited. You know, obviously last time wasn't feeling well in January, but I'm feeling great today, so can't wait to go to my first Steelers game of the season, finally. You know, it's been a long time coming for you guys especially, and I really do apologize for a long wait, but the wait's finally over. I'm going to a Steelers game today. I'm very excited about it, you know, and can't wait to make this vlog for you guys. Hope you guys enjoy it, you know. It's definitely been a long time coming for you guys. But yeah, first Steelers game of the season. I'm very excited about it, and yeah, just pumped about the afternoon overall. Also, I'm going to be seeing the Sudbury Wolves play for the very first time today. So, yeah, never seen them play before. So, going to be seeing them play live for the very first time today. So, very excited about that. Can't wait to see them. You know, I wonder if we're going to see Quinn Mussey. The guy that just got drafted by Sound. So, I think he's still there. I don't know if he is. I don't know if they made any trades in the OHL. I think the deadline already passed because they have an early deadline. But, yeah, so pretty sure that they already did the deadline. So I'm not sure if Quinton Musty is still in with Sudbury, but I guess I'll find out today. But if he is, can't wait to see him as well. It's going to be really cool. And, you know, just overall, just seeing all the young players, you know, looking to try to get a spot in the NHL, looking to try to get drafted. That there are probably going to be some scouts watching them, you know. Yeah, they're definitely going to be trying to get some spots in the NHL. So, you know, can't wait to see them grind it out in the, you know, in the junior league. So I really can't wait to see the young guys, you know, putting on a show today. Hoping that they'll put on a show. Really hoping that Steelheads do good today, especially seeing them lost last time 5-3. So I'm really hoping for a little bit of redemption. Hoping that we can get a win today. That would be great. Especially against the Wolves, who I'm pretty sure are a divisional opponent of the Steelheads. I think they're in first too in the division, if I'm not mistaken, last time I checked. But yeah, so they're gonna be a pretty good team, the Wolves. So it's gonna be a pretty tough game today. It's probably gonna be a tough one to beat them. Yeah, it's probably going to be a hard game to win, but, you know, hoping that they'll still do good. Hoping we get maybe a nice close game, maybe another overtime game. In a way, I kind of don't want that anymore because you guys know I've seen too many overtimes. But, you know, overall, can't wait for the game. You know, can't wait to see the, you know, Wolves and Steelheads play. It's going to be fun. I think this afternoon should be fun. And also, this could be the last time I see the Steelheads in Mississauga, potentially, unless I am back, because they are planning still a move to Brampton. I think they're still in the works of it right now. I don't think it's finalized yet still. But, you know, if it does happen, then this could be the last game I'm seeing in Mississauga. So, pretty special day. This really could be a special day if I don't go back, if I end up not going back to another game for the Steelheads this season. And, yeah, we'll see how it goes. We'll see how the, you know, all the stuff goes there with that. That's going to be interesting. But, anyways, guys, before I get into this one today, I just want you guys to please leave a like on this video, scratch out for new, hit notifications, leave your comments down below if you guys like thoughts you're going to be going to, if you guys are at the game, any other thoughts and feelings you guys have in general on this vlog, feel free to leave a comment section below, like to see you guys on there, and without further ado guys, we'll be taking you guys down to Paramount 5 Food Center today. You know, get a vlog for you guys, you know, just hoping overall that the game goes well, hoping that the Steelheads win, hoping they'll, I mean, if they lose, hopefully it's at least a close game, but yeah, just hoping for a good game overall, hoping that, you know, it's going to be a fun one, hoping the Steelheads do good, hoping we get some goals. Hoping we get some great offense, great defense. Hoping that, you know, the goaltending's good too. Don't really know who they have on the roster at all. So really just really hoping that we play good. Really hoping that we win. And just hoping overall for a fun afternoon. Just, you know, really just really hoping that I have fun today. Really just hoping it's a fun game. I can't wait for the game. Finally going to be going back to the Paramount Fine Food Center. So I'm very excited. But anyways, guys, without further ado, let's just jump right into it. And let's go!
These are good. Because it's not like scratch, right? Like, we were over there, remember? It was all scratched. They were good. See, they would have been better if they weren't scratched. Yeah, you can see everything. You can see the nets perfectly. Hell yeah. Yes, sir. Scoreboard looks cool. They're out. Let's go. Here we go. They're out for warm-ups. Watching the flying putts, yeah. Yeah, I'll watch for it. Oh, let's go. It's so cool. Close. Let's go. Let's go. Looks nice upstairs, look at that. Is that like another level, I guess? I don't know if they're suites or not. So who do we have? Martel. Huh? Yeah, it looks like a restaurant, yeah. Right there. Who is this? I'm trying to figure out who's on the roster. Harding, Lucas, Ben, Sherrod. Sharpie, bro.
About to be over.
Wow. It's still out there though. Now it's starting to get off. I just want to see. Nice.
Wonderful.
Nice.
Thank you very much, Ross.
We're going to have to
see. Can we ask that you please rise if you're able?
I think we have to go this way.
And join the Martin Public School for the singing of our national anthem.
We gotta go this way. I guess we'll just look at the flags. Look that way and then look this way. Actually, I could almost do this there. Okay, man, you're okay.
Killer dogs, technically. That's probably why they did it on this day. It's a Sunday and they're playing Wolves, so that kind of makes sense to me. So far. No. Very good, fast. Very fast. How's that going? I'm just going to go. I'm 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 going to go. They probably did it on defense too. No. What is it for? Oh, oh, just missed the guy. Just missed him. Oh, come on.
Oh, okay, penalty for them now. That's for sure penalty for them. I think it's something like that. Maybe hooking.
Boarding?
The Jaws. We'll take it though. Let's go. First power play of the game. Too bad there's no Nuggets. That's too bad. Well, maybe on Tuesday. Fear the fish. The fish are coming, man.
Go! Oh my god, one left. Ref! That one was a complete. Get the first one here, there's a chance to do it. Man! Oh, that's tough. Wow, there we go. Very good. Come on. Oh, man, this is a good shot. One more shot, no, across. That's tough, that's tough. We got a chance to do it. No chance, no chance. Great. Not going the other way yet. No, not going the other way. Tough one. Ooh. Oh, free.
Chance. Go. Oh. Rebound. No. I didn't make that save. You gotta be kidding me. That's incredible. That was two good shots. Just missed. There's no first shot, there's a second shot. Fight! Fight! Come on! He was trying to fight. He tried. Oh man. That was close. Again, bro, they're gonna do it again, bro. Come on, man. Come on, bro. You're gonna drop him, just drop him. Just do it. No problem. Oh boy. That was crazy though. 1-0. We have fans over here, a lot of Sudburys. That was loud. With 3 seconds left on the power play. Just 3 seconds left. Oh, that was wide. They had no chance. I knew they were gonna score. They had a wide open net. There's the first one. There's the first goal. What the hell? Another penalty, bro. That's the third one. Oh my god, bro. How? How is that? It looks like he did it to himself. I'm gonna get it this time. There we go. This is the third time this has happened. I didn't film it the first two times. Again, bro. Third time already.
That sucks. Terrible time to take a photo, in my opinion. But at least nothing against yours. You have to leave the comments. You have to leave the box. 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 Seven shots. That should do it. First, they're coming to an end. Here it's done. It's only 1-0. Not bad. Could have been worse. Shots 11 to 7, right? It's pretty good. Boo refs. Let's just watch them come out. Hey, what are you doing? Hey. Stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome back to Mrs. Thomas Steelheads.
Just watch them come out. Let's go. Woo! Here we go.
There's just a time to do it, sir. Look at that. All that time at once. Alright, let's get it going. Come on. You gotta get started in this grid. Go! It's 1-0, come on. Oh! Shoot! Oh my, no! No way. I don't know how you caught all those shots. Oh, damn it. Another penalty. Another one.
Only one penalty. We only had one power play so far. 4-1 for penalties for them. 2-0. I missed it again, but I don't really care about the Sudbury goals. A lot of fans here. Just like the Hamilton game, there's a lot of fans there for that one too. They travel well. They just rolled right in. That's it. Just slipped in. No effort. That's tough. One would be better than nothing right now.
Go, my bad. Oh, that was like,
and Cody. Yes!
There we go.
Woo! 2-1! Let's go! There we go. Let's go. Somebody got it. Let's see who got it. 27. Who is that? Carmaris. We'll take it though. 2-1. Boom. Not a bad song. Goal!
Steelheads goal. His 10th of the season's guard by number 27, Lucas Carmaris.
Let's go.
And 94, Porter Martone. Time with the goal, 2:30. There you go, power play. Let's go. Now we got a chance to tie it off. It says power play on there. Oh.
Wait, stop. Stop. Oh, huh. 36. 36 seconds ago, come on.
Pending penalty. Let's go! Yes! No penalty! We'll take the goal instead. 2-2. Woo! Looks like the captain. Let's go! Let's get a replay on that. Oh, nice. That was just nice. Right over. Right over. Sharp. Let's go. Let's go, Sharp. Yep, tie game now. 2-2. Now we're coming back.
Goal! Hey, so, let's see what's got to fix your pet. Fuck your
this year, though. His 14th of the season scored for number 28, Chad Sharp. A second round number 4-4.
Woo!
You know how bad it's going to hurt the private area? It's going to hurt so badly. You don't even lose it. You're getting on your phone right now. Oh. You don't know. It's hard enough. You just need to open it. Really. That would not be good. That would be very bad. You want to get
this early? Shane, hold on. They're pushing a little bit. They're pushing a little bit. Hold on. Oh, come on.
No.
More fighting. Come on. Just get a good scrap in there. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. The game physical. Physical. Good chance. Let's go. Oh, that was a breakaway. That was a breakaway. I mean, holy, holy! They just can't stop fighting now. Come on, drop the gloves already. They're just grabbing each other now. That's good now. Let's go, come on, let's go. They weren't done. We don't even care. We're literally just watching the fight now. Wow. That's incredible, man. Brandon Belt's on. Brandon Belt. That was top shelf. It was like a no doubter. They got it this time. Oh.
Let me pull it in. That's better. Yep, yeah, it's there.
Last minute of play in the second period.
Yeah! Woo! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Woo! 27. Oh, yeah, for sure. Top shelf, that was beautiful. One more. Yeah. You have to watch 27 now. There's a chance we might have a hat trick. Hat trick's on the line.
Steelheads!
Goal!
Steelheads goal! His second of the game, 11th of the season. Scored by
Let's go.
27, Lucas Carmier. That's just the
Woo!
And 28, Chad Sharp. Time of the goal, 19:22.
One more. That's a good period.
That was a good period. Let's go, let's go. Woo! 3-3. 3-3 after two periods. Good second period. I'll be honest. Good period. We got three that period. That was a good period. Alright, we'll see you guys for the third period. Just watch this.
Alright, teams, are we ready? On my count, 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, let's see.
Oh, that's what this is. I thought they had to roll on it. Imagine?
So let's see.
Oh, that's how you make the burger.
Wow.
The lettuce under the
cheese. Come on. I'd rather be our side. Go fast, fast. I don't know, pickles it looks like? So he has to jump on top after. He's going faster. Let's go. Just jump on! Woo! Let's go! Wow! Let's go! Boo the refs though. Can't forget to boo them. Let's go! Let's go! Woo! Third period.
Your Mrs. Logan Steelman.
Let's go! Woo! Third. Here we go. Let's go! Third period. I don't even there. Let's go. Chop them. Let's go. The chop is real.
These refs.
He couldn't tap it that time. That's a regular goal.
Walter, what are you doing? Walter?
Oh! Oh! Wow. Oh! Oh! Yes! Yeah! Let's go! I don't know if they'll attack you. I don't think it was. Let's see. 20, let's go. Different guy. Let's go! Sharon!
That was 20, I think that's the last name.
Let's go, he wasn't even looking, he was looking the other way. I clearly saw that, he was looking. No. Go!
That trick.
Steelheads goal. His fourth of the season scored. By number 20, Gabriel Sturrock. Assistant to both Dean and 28, Chad Shutter.
Oh. That was dirty.
Dirty as heck. No doubt a power play there. Can't miss that one. Woo! Let's go.
Oh, there's an empty net now. Wow. Oh, 47. Number for that. Watch it. Oh. Realize it's not over yet. 10 seconds. Oh, it's clear. Finish. Nice. 2.5. I think that's it. Make it. Woo! 2.5, that's it. I don't want to go. And that's it.
Shoot, and that's it. Let's go! Let's go! Win! Let's go! 4-3! Finally regulation, thank God! Woo! Let's go! Woo! Let's go! 2-1 to dump the water first, real quick. We can watch it quick. Woo! Let's go! Yeah. Let's go. Oh, they're gonna do the starts, yeah, that's probably what they're gonna do. Probably gonna announce the starts and do it for the first start.
All my fans come down to the three stars presented by Pro Hockey Life Race Union. The third star on the game winning goal, number 20.
Woo! Let's go! Sherrod, let's go! Oh, I tossed a water bottle.
Your second stunt had a pair of goals and one assist, number 27.
Let's go. Almost had the hat-trick. Let's go. Good game for him. Carmaris.
And our first one more. Pair assist, number 33.
Misa. Let's go. Dump it! Dump the water!
Misa, a close three periods, you guys ended up fully away from that line. Walk me through what your team did right.
Well, yeah, I think there was a third game in 3 days, so we just tried coming out, put a lot of pressure on the players, trying to shut down some of the top guys, and I think
created
a
wow.
Awesome. And I just want to congratulate you. You ended up breaking the Steelheads' single season assist record. How good does that feel, and what's next for you and your team?
Woo!
There it
is. There it is. Let's go. Good game. Well, finally, I get a regulation win other than the All-Star game. I'll take it. 4-3 final for Steelheads. It's going to be my last time here. But that was fun. That was a good comeback win. You know? We were down 2-0. Then we came back, 3 goals in the second, 1 in the third. We'll take it, you know? Nice win. So, I guess that's pretty much going to do it. So, yeah, I'm probably not going to film all the way back, obviously. So, So that's going to do it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. So please like, subscribe, and hit notifications. And we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.